this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Stampy's lovely world. Today in this video, I am going to be joined by Liebe! Good morning, Liebe. And you know what? I'm not hungry or anything today. Let's go and just get the video started. And I'm not only going to be joined by Liebe today, I'm going to be joined by a whole group of people. And we're going to go and say hello to them in 1 minute. But first, I'm going to head to my love garden and I am going to add two people today. I'm adding Alex and Nadu. And that is because they made this. This is a massive lantern of me and Gregory. And they took it to a lantern parade and apparently loads of people loved it. And I love it as well. So I to say thank you very much to Alex and Nadu for making this and sending it to me, and of course welcome to my love garden. Right, let's go and begin the day's business. Today is a very exciting day because it's the grand opening of the Hotel of Dreams, the hotel that it feels like I have been building forever, but it is finally 100% complete. So I've got a whole group of friends and we're all gonna spend the first night in the hotel. But before we do that, there is a few games that we're going to play. And I got scared then. From this angle, it looks like I've only got one dog. Ah, dear, but they were all hiding around here. Right, let's go and let's have Barnaby today. Seeing as it's a very special occasion, I am going to take a very special dog with me. Not that my other dogs aren't special. You're all special in your own special ways. Anyway, Barnaby, let's go and head over to the Hotel of Dreams. And there it is. Doesn't that look amazing? And it looks good at day, but wait until you see it at night. It looks amazing when it's all lit up. And so what we're doing today is we're going to decide who is going to stay in each room, because of course each room is themed completely different. Staying in one room is going to be very different to staying in another room. So you can see down here I've got a whole load of my friends ready to play the game. We have Choo Choo, who did you set up a little farm here? Oh dear, how long have they been here? They've set up a little community. We've got Choo Choo, we've got Chloe, we got Lee Bear, we got Lion Maker, we have Nettie, and we have Squishy. And basically what we're going to do is try and complete this parkour challenge, and whoever does it in the quickest time is going to pick first which room they stay in, and then we're going to keep going down until we get to the slowest person. And Barnaby, I'm afraid no dogs allowed. I'm too scared to see you go up there, so you're going to have to sit down here. Let me just slide you along on your bum along the ice. Look at his little tail wagging as he slides around. He loves it. Ah, dear, maybe I should take you to doggy hockey sometime. Yeah, so basically what they need to do is they need to jump up the bed bounce, which are these beds to here, then they need to go up the pillow pile, which is this big pile of pillows and beds here, and then they do the dream drop, where they need to drop down from those beds and try and land in this very small little hole down here, and hopefully not hit any of the edges. And this is going to be very difficult. And so let's not waste any more time. Let's begin. So going first is Lee Bear. So Lee Bear, you have to go and try and take it away. So I'll go 3, 2, 1, and then I'll say go. And the way I'm going to do this is I've just got a stopwatch here. And so I'm just going to see what time you got. So you can begin in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. I have started the timer. And the way this is going to work is basically if he falls, he's allowed 3 falls until he can not have any more attempts. So that's 1 fall. If he falls twice more, then that means he can't have any more goes. And I also add 30 seconds onto their time. So you really don't want to fall 3 times. And you see that little bit there? You could jump straight across, or there's another little bed which you can jump to, which is safer. And it looks like he's made it over all of the bed bounces, and now he's on the pillow pile. And this is quite a tall stack where you need to keep jumping up and up. But he's only failed once, and he's getting very high. He's doing very good. You can see he's not trying to go too fast. He's definitely going slow and steady, and he's doing well. Now is the difficult bit. Can he make it to the dream drop? And he did it! He landed in the water, and that was a ton. Time of 50 seconds, under a minute. Very nicely, very nice. So he can there put down his time. Make sure you put down 50 seconds. And then we can have the next person, who is going to be Squishy. Squishy there seems to be getting ready in position. You can begin in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. I have started the timer. And something else that I didn't mention is what happens if you don't make the final drop. If at any point you fall and you don't survive and you have to respawn, then you also don't get any more attempts, and I add 30 seconds onto your time. So it's in your best interest to not fall and... Ooh, She banged her head a little bit there. There's a tricky jump there where you bang your head a little bit, and she did kind of knock her beak into it, but it didn't seem to bother her too much, and she's having an amazing time. But oh no, she fell down, but luckily she landed, but no, she fell down again. Right, you got to go back from the beginning, Squishy. It doesn't matter. You might not beat Lee's time unless you're really fast, but don't worry. You might at least be able to beat someone else's time, so you shouldn't get the last pick. And now she's getting some speed. You see her there flapping her feathers as she goes to try and go even quicker. She goes onto the safety bed. She didn't want to try and do the big jump, which I think is a good idea. Maybe if someone gets a really fast time, it might be worth it. But otherwise, I think it's going to be good to go on the safety bed. But she has fallen down again now. Now she's got to be starting to get very nervous, because one more fall, then she's not allowed any more attempts. Oh no, that's her down. So she was on 1 minute and 7 seconds as she fell, which means her time is 1 minute and 37 seconds, Lee. So you can go and write that down. 1 minute, 37 seconds. And oh, it doesn't matter, Squishy. Don't worry. Everyone else has to have a go yet. That isn't necessarily going to be the worst time. Oh, you don't have to go and cocoon yourself. Oh, dear. Right. Who is next? You need to write down the time, Lee. 1 minute, 37 seconds. And the next person going up is going to be Choo Choo. So, Choo Choo, do you want to go and make your way to the starting line? Let's see if you can do better than Lee. You can begin in three. Wait. You can begin in three, two, one. Go. The timer has started. You better get and bounce on those beds. And oh, look at him go. Look at him go. Whoa! Look at him. He's not even stopped jumping. That was amazingly fast. Oh, he's using the little pillar there. I guess I didn't say that's against the rules. Oh, no, but he fell. He fell. Oh, no, and he fell down again. I think he tried to go too fast. That was an amazing start. But then he tried to go a little bit too quick. But it's okay, though. If he's really fast, he still might even be able to beat Lee's time. But it looks like he doesn't want to slow down. He is still storming ahead using that little pillar. It's quite a good nice tactic there, and he's made his way to the pillow pile. He's decided to slow down. Maybe he's got a little bit more nervous the higher he gets, because if he falls now, it could be very dangerous. But he's on to the final two jumps of the pillow pile, and coming up now is the dream drop. Oh, and he's using the little column again. I guess it's not technically against the walls, and he's down. That was a time of 57 seconds, so only 7 seconds slower than Lee, but he's still in second place. So if everyone else doesn't do as well, then he might get the second choice of the beds. But coming up next is Lion Maker, and he already knows that. He's there waiting at the starting line. As you can see, there's steaks all over the place. You've got to watch out for the food. And Lion Maker, you can begin in 3, 2, 1, go. The timer has started. Let's see what Lion Maker can do, my fellow kitty cat. Cats are normally quite agile. They're quite good with agility-based challenges, so he should hopefully be able to do okay. And he's doing a very good job of the bed bouncers, but oh no, that was the difficult one. That was the difficult final jump of the bed bouncers, and he's not happy. You can see him there shaking his head in anger as he has to go all the way back to the beginning, the start line again. And let's see if he can do better this time. Oh no, he fell down. One more fall, and he's not going to be allowed any more attempts. I recommend taking it a little bit slower. Nope, he's not listening to me. He is still steaming ahead, deciding to use the safety bed. It's very difficult on your final attempt, because you're going to be very, very nervous. Can he do that jump? No, he fell at the same jump again. He fell at the same jump, and he's not happy. Burying himself under the ice. So it doesn't matter, Lion Maker. It doesn't matter. Right, the time was 46 seconds as he fell, which means it's a time of 1 minute and 26 seconds, I believe. So that was Lion Maker's time. So he's still not last. And oh, look who's next. Look who's next. It is Stampy Cat. Right. My go. Can I do it? Right. So the score to beat at the moment is Lee's score of 50 seconds. I can do this. Right. 3. Why am I giving myself a countdown? Let's go. I've started the timer, and let's see if I can go. Oh, watch out, Choo Choo. I'm going to bang into your head there. Right. I'm going to use the safety bed, because I don't want to muck up. There we go. That was a good start. But oh no, I fell. That was my first fall. Not good. Right, if I'm going to beat Lee, I am going to have to just go all out and try and be as fast as I can. Let's go. Onto the safety bed and keep going this way. Oh, I am nervous. I'm so nervous doing this. And there we go. No, I fell off. I made the difficult jump, then I fell off. One more fall and I am out of here. Oh no, this isn't good. Right, I need to do this careful. No, I fell down. That's it. That's my time up. I did absolutely rubbish. That was 31 seconds when I fell, which means I have 1 minute and 1 second as my time. So at least I failed quickly. At least I didn't take a long time failing, but failing I did nonetheless. And coming up next is Nettie. So Nettie, want to make your way to the starting line? Looks like she's already there. And you can begin in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. Let's see if Nettie can do better than me. She's getting a big run up and there she goes, very fast. But oh no, she fell down on the first few rows of the bed bounces and getting stuck on her way back. The time is still going. You want to get back to the start line as quick as you can. You can see her there focusing, and oh, I think she's deciding to take it slow, but that was too slow. She missed the second jump. It's okay, Nettie. Take your time. Don't go too slow. That's it. Make sure you have some carrots. Have a carrot for courage and go again. This is your final attempt. This is your final attempt. Can she do it? There we go. She seems to be doing much better now, but can she make the whole way? No, she is down. She is down, and that was 34 seconds she fell at, which means her time is 1 minute and 4 seconds, only slightly behind me. And finally, but not leastly, does that make sense? Oh, there we go. Last but not least, that's what I was trying to say, is Chloe. So Chloe, you can begin in 3, 2, 1, go. So the score to beat is 50 seconds. You've got to try and do it in under 50 seconds, and she looks very determined. Look at her going. She is going super duper fast, but oh no, she fell down. Quick Chloe, back to the beginning, fast as you can, fast as you can. She's doing almost the same as Lee did. Lee did have one fall as well. If you're really fast, you still might just be able to beat him, or at least try and get in second or maybe even third place. And there we go. This is looking good. That's quite a difficult jump. These ones are harder to jump on because the beds are kind of sideways. There we go. She was able to duck under that bed. That's another awkward jump, but she did it nicely. But oh no, she fell down. You still got another 10, Chloe. It still might be okay. If you're super duper fast, you still might be able to do this, but you gotta be really quick now. You're not allowed to fall down though. You need to be fast and do it perfectly. Oh dear. It doesn't sound easy, does it? And it certainly isn't. But oh no, she is down again. And as she fell down, she had 48 seconds on the timer. So that means it's going to be 1 minute and 28, is that right? Or 1 minute 18? So something along those lines. I'll let you work it out. I'm really bad at doing maths while I'm commentating at the same time. So that's why I always struggle. But it looks like we now know who is going to get the first pick. So these are all of the different rooms that are available. And so we're going to take turns coming up and picking a coloured piece of wool for the room you want to stay in. So we got the Amazing Animals, Food Fantasy, Water Wonderland, Disco Domain, Art Area, Plant Paradise, and then this rubbish one at the end, Cake Central. I wouldn't bother picking this one, guys, by the way. This Cake Central rubbish is just some old moldy muffins lying around the place. I'd pick one of the other ones if I was you. You don't want to stay in this room, trust me. Anyway, let's go and have a look at the time. So in first place, amazingly, by only taking 50 seconds, is Lee Bear. So Lee Bear, you can come up now and you can pick which room you want to stay in. So just break the block for whichever room you want to go. And you can see him there deciding, I knew it. Lee is going to stay in the Food Fantasy. Oh dear. And he can bake some more cakes to put in the Cake Central area as well. And in second place is Choo Choo with a score of 57 seconds. Only 7 seconds behind Lee. So you can come up now and pick which room you want to stay in for the night. And he's going to go for the Disco Domain. He is going to party all night. Good choice, Choo Choo. Good choice. And then next is, so we've got 50 seconds, and then I think it is me. It's me. I'm next. I was able to do it in third place. I didn't think I did that well. And I am going to go for... Why am I pretending I'm deciding? I am going to stay in the penthouse in Cake Central. Yes. I got the one I wanted. And next is going to be... I think it might be Nettie, I believe. Yes, Nettie is next. So you can come up and pick whichever room you want to stay in. And she's going to go for Plant Paradise. Hopefully she doesn't have hay fever. And then coming up next after... So that's 1 minute and 4 seconds, and then it's Chloe, I think, after that. So Chloe, do you want to come forward and decide which room you want to stay in? She's going in the art area. That's a cool one. There's some cool robot statues in that room that you can stay in, so that can be your room of choice. And then after that, I believe it's going to be Lion Maker. Yes, Lion Maker, you can come up and you can pick between the Amazing Animals or the Water Wonderland. Ooh, he can't decide. He can't decide which one's he going to go for. He's switching between the two. He is going to stay in Amazing Animals, which means, Squishy, you are going to be in Water Wonderland. And I reckon being a duck, that would have been your first choice anyway. So it looks like it all worked out perfectly. So there we go. There's your little piece of blue wall. And now, everyone, come and check this out. The sun has gone down. The stars are coming out. And have a look at what the Hotel of Dreams look like. Doesn't it look amazing lit up like that at night? And we're all now going to go inside and spend the first ever night inside. So come on, everyone, let's go inside. So because Lee won, he is going to have the honor of being able to break the ribbon, and then we can all go inside. So whenever you want, Lee, go and cut away the ribbon, and we can declare the Hotel of Dreams is now open for custom. Yay! And now it's even a little bit darker. I'm going to go back again and just have another look at it, because I love this place. Look at it! Oh, dear, it looks fantastic. And I know I'm saying that about the thing that I built, but to be honest, I only built a little bit of it. It was me and all of my Minecraft helpers that built this place, and you can go inside, and you can look up the middle and see the massive pillar and see all of the rooms and their different colours. But first, we need to go and do a little bit of admin. Me and Lee, because we work here, we're going to go inside and we're going to go and give everyone their key. So if you come up to the counters and then you just throw your coloured piece of wool at one of us, we're going to go and give you your key. So Choo Choo wants to stay in the disco domain. So let me go and get the disco domain key. There you go. There's your room key, sir. And breakfast is from 9 to 12. Okay. Who's next then? Oh, Chloe. Hello. You want to stay in the art area. Thank you very much. Let me go and do this. Here you go. If you want an alarm call, please let me know. We'll be happy to call you. Yeah, I can wake you up in the morning. That's fine. And Lion Maker, you want to, of course, stay in the Amazing Animals room. That's a very good choice, Lion Maker. Let me just go and get you your key. There you go, Lion Maker. There's the key. Do you need any help with your luggage at all? Or are you going to be okay? You're going to be okay. Jolly good. And hello, Lee. Looks like you've decided to go to the other side of the counter. And you, of course, want to stay in the food fantasy. We've got an ensuite bedroom. Room for you and a nice free buffet for you as well in that room. So let me just go and get you your key for you. And there you go, Lee. And of course, I'm going to stay in the best one, the penthouse. I'm going to go to the very top and I am going to go and stay in the best room of all. Right, everyone, let's go to bed then. Let's all go to bed. Let's all go upstairs to our rooms and then we can go and have the first night in the Hotel of Dreams. I'm just going to go and say hello to everyone and check out their room. So here we go. Here's Lion Maker making some friends with some of the animals. Well, don't attack them. No, I know you're a lion, but you're not supposed to eat the other guests in the hotel. I didn't know. You can see Lion Maker. You can press the buttons and then you can get food for all of the different animals in case they get hungry. Oh dear. And then over here in the room next door, we have Lee in the food fantasy room already cooking, already making some food. And I did skip my breakfast this morning, Lee, but it's okay. I have a room full of cake, which I can have upstairs. Let's go and see how all of the other guests in the hotel are doing. I think everyone kind of got the rooms they wanted anyway, so I think this all worked out lovely jubbly. Here's the Water Wonderland. Knock, knock. Can I come in? Oh, hello, Squishy. Oh, I'm sorry, Squishy. I didn't realize you were having a bath. I'm sorry. I'll leave you to it, Squishy. I'll leave you to it. And then in the room next door, we have Choo Choo. This is all very carefully making his way in. This is the disco domain. And there's a button here, Choo Choo, you can press, which starts the disco. And it basically makes lots of racket and noise and annoys all of the all of the other people in the hotel. And there's also some music discs. If you want to listen to some nice music in the night, you can go ahead. And let me go and look up on the next floor and see who else we have. We've got another two rooms up here. And this is the art area. This is where Chloe is. And look, Chloe's made friends with one of the robots. Look how happy the robot is. It's happy to see you. And here are some of the other statues that I made. And look at the way his belly flaps down. Ah, dear. He doesn't look too happy about it, does he? Ah, dear. Hopefully you have a good night. And oh, listen to that. Looks like Choo Choo's decided to put some music on. And then over here we have the plant paradise. And I think Nettie was in here. Hello. Oh, Nettie, do you like your room? Is everything to your satisfaction? Is there enough plants in here for you? Jolly good, jolly good. Sorry, there's not mushroom. Sorry, I always make that joke. I love making that mushroom joke. I'm such a fun guy. Anyway, let's go up to the top into the penthouse, the best room of all, Cake Central. You can tell why it's called Cake Central, can't you? And here is my bed. And so before I go to bed, I get to eat one of the cakes. Nom, 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 nom. Right, good night, everybody. Good night. Have a good sleep. Good night. Good night, Barnaby, whichever room you've decided to stay in. And we're going to bed. The first night in the Hotel of Dreams. Ah, this was an amazing grand opening. But there is one last thing I want to do before I end the video. I don't feel satisfied with my performance. So I am going to go outside and I'm going to go and have one more go trying to do the bed bounce, the pillow pile and the dream drop. Because I want to do it at least once just to show that I can. I couldn't handle the pressure, but I just want to have one more go just for good fun anyway, and it looks like Lee wants to do the same as well. Let's all just go. Let's just all keep playing and see if we can do better. Right, here we go. See how much better I can do? Now there's not the pressure of trying to win. See how much easier it is? And Lee's doing very well as well. It doesn't matter, Lee. You've already won. You've already shown that you're the best at this. Then you can go and make your way up the pillow pile like this. Oh, I got pretty fast there. I got pretty fast. I'm catching up with you, Lee. You better be quick. I'm catching up. And you can see everyone else there jumping along and doing the same. Big jump. Big jump. And now here's the difficult bit. Here's the dream drop. Ready? 3, 2, 1, Lee. Then we jump in. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Oh, sorry, Chloe. Oh, I missed. I tried to avoid you, Chloe, and I moved to the side and I missed. And hello, Barnaby. There you are. Oh, dear. Anyway, that is the end of this video here. Hopefully you enjoyed watching the grand opening of the Hotel of Dreams. I want to say a big thank you to all of the guests of the hotel for joining in on the fun and staying at the hotel. And I also want to thank all of you for watching. And I will see you all later. Bye!